Hey guys, CV Addict here. Weekend is over, Sunday night, and I'm back in the game. First of all, check the clan site. And I found that we have two new applications from Atkins, Panzer Atkins. Panzer is actually a German word, so maybe it's a German guy. The two pro kills, respect. And Gosander, and actually Gosander sounds familiar. I think he was once in our clan, maybe he left, maybe he's, I don't know. But yeah, I think he was in the clan because he has a star. So yeah, welcome back, I would say. And favorite you and Atkins, welcome in the clan. So now we are 29 players, and another good message is the leveling. We have 3 million credits and 200 gold points, and we got a donator here. Donation was done by Seam the Boss. So thanks a lot, that helps a lot. And as you see, also Final Killers donated 500,000. Escopiao again donated some 400,000. And Tubaroa, I think it's a second account, I don't know, it's also donating. So yeah, we are adding up to something. And where are we? Come on, give me the manage tab. And we are 29 out of 30. We're on place 627, by the way. So we jumped up, I think, like 30 places more, closer to number one. So soon we are at 30 plus. In other words, I have to increase the clan, but I need 300 GP at the moment. At the moment, we have 215, so it's 85 missing, and that's what I donate. Now I donate 85 gold points. Ah, okay, it doesn't work. I need to donate 200. Okay, let's do it. 200. Bum, 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 bum. If we do 200 now, then we have 400. Okay, it's fine. Okay, donated. Now increase the clan. Ah, come on. How much do we have? 421. Why cannot increase the clan? Yes, okay, it works. Okay, you have always to click this reload button. Don't ask me why. So, and now the other good thing is we are on 3 million credit points. And now it's time to unlock the clan drills. I know some of you asked for this and this. We will do this them as well. But I think this one is for everybody in the team. So now everybody gets five health points more. And that will help all of us. Doesn't matter what skill you have, what expert you are. Everybody gets those 5 health points. And next one would be 10 points, 10% more experience for clan kills. So that actually sounds also very delicious. Let's see what we can do. So that was a cool thing, and then we go down the ladder. So what I'm doing today is again trying to unlock the Glock thing here. I need 1,200 more points to be able to unlock those, especially the muzzlebrake here that I don't see this fire anymore in front of my eyes. So that's exactly what I'm doing now, and I will try to get used to Bay 5, because Bay 5 is the one, the map to go. Let's try that one. Leith Melius told me, I mean Professor Eden told me, the other contracts that will come in the future, like do 2 pro kills with a knife or do 80 headshots with pistols or something. I'm not sure if this is really going to help anyone. Oh my goodness, you see again, I didn't play for a while, and again I have this I have that feeling that is super fast. So don't play for 1 week. I mean, for me it doesn't, that's like only 1 weekend, and I already feel the difference. So where are we going? Ooh. He was actually waiting for me, wasn't he? Sneaky, sneaky. The good thing is you can sneak even faster using, I mean, with the Glock, so I'm quite Like feel like walking with a machine gun here. Ah, the reload was not fast enough. Hey, he's also on the Glock 18. Nice. He was on single shot. That's the difference. Nope. Okay, I get a bit better. A bit better. But still not satisfied. Hoppa! Ah! Got me in the air, but jumping. Oh, nice. Haven't played for such a while, and now it feels like fresh. You feel fresh. After 3 days of holidays, I was in kind of spa or something. Ah, he got me 2 times in a row. Nice, mate. Come on, reload. Nope. Ah! I tried to spray at this head. Nope, not this time. Oh, he's behind me. Uh-huh. Come on. Well, I wasn't that bad. On 60%. Keep it fresh, only 15. Ah, there wasn't that. 2 guys shooting at me. Just get rid of the grenade. Ah, stuck. No, laggy. What was that? Grenade from there. Minimum says nothing. No. Oh, lucky. He was too stupid to... He was too stupid to get me. My goodness. Sorry for my mouse sound here. Oh, it's really, really stressful. No grenade from top, please. Minimap says nothing again. Already in the end, very far away. Ah, shoot. Nope. Oof! Dead? Nope, still living. Next time. So I have the feeling of the Glock 18 gets more precise. Nice. Still living. Let's take this. Nope, also still living. Rush. Getting a bit better. Headshot. No, of contractors, only 3 people. No laggy. Hello. Reload over that. Reload. But I may get both of them, do I? Let's have a look. Got one. Cool, got a rage kill with the Glock. It's actually a little success already. Yep. Phew, 17 to 10 with the Glock. I think I get used to the weapon. Maybe it just need time off here. Come on, come close to me. Come to the grenade. Nope. Shy. No. Shortcut. So my S shortcut. Whew. Vote for him was good. See gameplay on YouTube. CV Addict. So I think I stay for one more round. It's nice. I mean, okay, I have three players that are from the level less than me, but it's still a good game. I mean, I have this weak. I mean, for me, it's a weak pistol, this Glock. I'm. Still a beginner of the Glock, but like this one. You see, I don't see him. I just try to anticipate where this guy is walking. I thought it's like left, the right. The funny thing would be actually if everybody is like sneaking here. If everybody's sneaking, would be cool. He's there. Maybe. Ooh. That was evil. I didn't know I can do that. Okay. funny. Like that. Actually, I like to play games more where you feel that everybody's like on an evil level, that you don't have this super pro with you. Ooh, nice. See, there's a Saiga. He needs one hit, and I'm done. Reload, please. Oh, that sound. Ah! nice one. He jumped. Funny. Too much spray. Still there, this guy? Nope. Left. Oof! In my face. Ooh! Let's repeat. Oh, cool, I got those extra shots in the end. You see that? It was empty. Yep. Lucky me. Oh, come on! I didn't need it. Or the Third Reich, but he was misspelling it. The guy is written differently, the Third Reich. I'm German, I know. La la la, I feel like Rotkäppchen. Hello, my friend. Where are you? Ooh, nice. Nope. That felt like a shot in the stomach, actually. So, I'm not that good at the moment. Oof, in your head. Shot. Is somebody following me? If all of them knew that I have this Glock all the time and I must do this contract stuff and shit. I heard something. Nope. Oh, that was interesting. Good night throw, actually. Are you coming to me? You are coming to me. Ah, not enough. Oh, cool. Level 59 player over here. Just killed myself. Just killed him from the Mogi clan. I should reload. Nope, not enough pellets in this. Oh, come on. Nope, was not aiming good enough. Why everybody has a Saiga here? Nope, couldn't see him. That's the problem with the missing muzzle brake. Cannot do anything. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Yeah, baby. Here we go. Yeah, let's get rid of it. That was on the left. Yeah. Hi. Wait, he got both of us? Oh my goodness, it's double kill for him. Nice one. Grenade? Hello? Nope. Stop the shooting as least quick commander. Stop the shooting and see where you are. Nope. Come on, I was behind the wall already. That's the physics engine that I don't understand here in this game. How can you shoot me if I'm already behind? Shoot one more time and I'm at your place. Yes, baby, here we go. Ooh. Was already done. Now I'm 14 to 17, much worse than before. Hey, they love to be inside here like me. Ooh, EOTech. Bad. Where's this guy? Nope, no chance. The Glock cannot make any long shots. I mean, really long shots. Just have to get close. Let me aim, thank you. Once again. Oh, that is a strong weapon. It's a really strong weapon. One shot, one kill. Below. I low. Okay, 21-12. Not bad. Okay. Come on, I got you like a couple of times. Okay, now it's not funny anymore. I mean, it wasn't that bad. Yeah, what can I do? I have to concentrate on one. Because the other one didn't seem actually. Oosh. You must be kidding me. Got the Third Reich misspell. I knew it. I knew it on both sides. 1 minute to go. 1 minute to go. Come on. Ah, too much spray and I didn't push the shift key. Just to be sure. So on my left. Just here, built. I'm not sure where it's coming from. Oh, I finally got you. Again. Nope. Somewhere close to doing that. Yeah. Ew, that looks bad. So actually the main thing is, do I have now the unlocked things? No, 300 points to go. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's do it very fast. 300 points. That was actually not good to take a 45 to 70 level. Anyway. Oof, that's hard. Let's try. Maybe I'm lucky, maybe I'm not. Nope. Again in my face. Feels like in the face. I don't know. Feels like in the face. I don't know if that was luck or a pro. My goodness, he could really send those shots. Are you kidding me? Two of them. I think it was me. In the end, it was me, I think. Am I the only one with the Glock here? Well, they have all those pumped up guns, those special guns, and I have no chance. Doesn't want, doesn't like, doesn't do. Hoppa. Ah, shit. Sorry, I saw that one. She got both of us. It's a good machine gun. What should I do? Once again. Let me reload for a second. Okay, thank you. Of course not. So I still need 200 points or something. What? What? Two on the right. Yes, I said it. I want to go now. Aye! Still one more. Nope. Nope. You know, I'm coming from here. And where was... Who was that? I mean, that was not the guy I was seeing first. But you see high level players, and they are much more aggressive. Can I spot him? Nope. Hello, my friend. I got him. There's one guy coming. I would say I give him a welcome present. Okay. Yep. Reload, maybe. Not enough. I should have left the iron sight aiming. Ugly. Nope. It surprised him. Oh, he saw me. He saw me. He really saw me. Nope. You don't want to shoot me. You don't want to shoot me. What was that? Old school, 423 or something. Come on, I think I was quite good. Let's repeat. Come on, I was behind the box already. That's the physics engine. It's just nonsense. Yeah, I know, from the flank. He's shooting at me already. How can I do the flank thing? So he's dead. I'm too. One more time. Let's continue his way. And everything is twisty and turning and twisty. Wait. Behind, left, right. Everywhere. Again? Come on, how often do I have to train this knife thing? Nope. Let's now be a bit smarter. Take some time. Chillax. Still 7. 2 minutes for... Oh, I'm the worst! I'm the worst player ever! How can that be? Yeah. I wanted to shoot at him. But maybe I got those 300 points, who knows. Yeah, cool. 45 points for long shot. Yay. Hey, cool, I'm not the worst. That's one worst. Let's have some fun with grenades and just die again. Without any chance to aim. In the center. Come on, I think I was not that bad in this moment. Yes, baby. Suicide. Nope, I thought he would be here. He's not. Eh, where was he? Somewhere in a hidden place. Now I wanted to knife him, but I wasn't good enough. I mean, oh, I was ever. Ooh, again this guy, this wall gun, Walmart. He's quite good. Height. So my little machine gun. It was going here, maybe? Oh, come on! How can that be? Maybe I saw such headshot protection or whatever. Just turned left, hit the button, but he got me already. At least not the last, and 500 points, which should be sufficient to unlock. Yeah, I have my team already, thank you. Yeah, baby, here we go. So, what do we have here? The committer site. Okay, so we want to unlock those. No, are you kidding me? Don't tell me I cannot unlock this. All the guys on YouTube told me I can unlock this without the weapon task. And actually, it looks like it. But... Okay. I cannot unlock this one, but I can unlock this one, which is weird. But this is what I need. Okay. Equipped. And now, the important thing is... Can I see something when shooting, or can I not? Can I not? Let's have a try. This is a directly under... Oh, I see something. Nice grenade, by the way. I see something. Finally. And now there's the chance to survive and to do double kills and whatsoever. Sombra da morta. Okay, I have some nice players over here. Well equipped with great weapons that I don't have and I don't use. Yeah, I know. Of course, physics engine. I'm behind the wall and he's still getting me. Okay, maybe there was kind of container shot through the wall. He's already dead. But still, somehow, okay, it could. Okay, anyway. I think it got better now. It got better. Even though. Yeah, it got better. So, wow, cool. So, but the question is. Another question, but the obvious thing is I cannot unlock this, but I could unlock this one. So yeah, maybe it will help to do the contract. And here for double kills in time designation mode, here I can use whatever gun I want. Actually, that should be also possible using machine gun or even the Glock 18 now. And here, kill 400 enemies. How much did I do? 48 in this with the Glock. 48 with the Glock. Also not bad. So yeah, progress going on. And once again, what place are we at the moment? 627, and soon 1 million more experience points, and we are level 1 in the clan. So cool, everything going forward, everybody is contributing, which is super awesome, cool. And yeah, some are not contributing. Let's see, give them some more time, but then kick them off if they don't want. Okay, cool. Let's see in the next game, okay, if there's somebody online, like in the rating tab, and then I'll check here, my favorite players from my clan, and nope, there isn't. So, yeah, I also got this idea from one of the players, YouTubers and players as well, to live stream. So I might do this later on. I just have to figure out how it goes. Okay, that's it for tonight. I hope you had a nice Sunday as well and enjoy your life as usual. Bye bye.